Guys, so today I'm compare watch speed test for the Galaxy S3 Mini versus Nokia 303 Asha. Let's say go. Now I compare speed test the apps. So here it's this one. So let's see car boot up. Okay. And now, okay, that is white screen. Here is an old phone, it's 2011. Oh my god. So, let's go. Nokia, Samsung. What are you doing, Nokia 303 Asha? Now it's a little bit run. Oh, it's not a SIM card, let's try way. So? There we go. Nokia, running system. Oh, what the fuck? Here's working perfectly fine. Oh, the Galaxy S3. Oh, boot up. And now you get the Galaxy S3 and the Nokia 303 Asha. So let's go. So Nokia. And now I turn off. Yay! Speed test. Oh. Let's go. This is it, so watch your speed test.
Din următoarele zile.
Nokia, it's speed test again. Nokia, it's speed test. Okay, we have this one. Put on. And now I compare the Samsung GT-Minus S7070 Diva. Wait, it's turned off. And the Nokia 303 Asha. So let's go.
Este de asemenea un lucru cunoscut. Cel mai important este ca opoziția să finalizeze acest.
Okay. Turn on now the phone. Which is let's go. So
potențialul și capacitatea lor de a genera cash și nu prea au ce să
facă. Cash. Oh, it's fitest. Oh yeah, it's Android. New Android system. Oh, and now. So, and now we have the Galaxy Mini and the Nokia. So, bye.